Okay, so at this arcade, right, for every 10 game sessions played, a discount of $5 was given. Hazel and Marcus paid a total of $100 and received a change of $6. So very simple. This just means that, okay, they spent $94, right? Okay, they played an equal number of games. Each game session cost $4. How many game sessions did each of them play? So, the amount they spent, it is equals to $100 minus $6, which is $94. Okay, now amount for 10 game sessions will be $4 times 10 minus $5. Okay, giving us $35. Number of 10 game sessions played . Okay, all I want to do it is just take $94 divided by 35, because that will tell me how many sets there are, right? And you realize that if I were to take $94 divided by 35, that will give me around 2.68. Okay, so I completed two full rounds of 10 games. Okay, so I want to ask myself, right, if I completed two full rounds, right, so that would be $70. So the remaining would be just, okay, $94 minus $70. So which means that I have $94 left, right? So therefore, number of games left, okay, using $24, I will just take 24 divided by 4, giving me 6 games. So what does it mean? This just means that all in all, total games, right, it is 2 sets of 10, which is 20, plus 6, which is 26. Now, number of games played by one person . Okay, that will be just 26 divided by 2 person, giving us 13. Okay, that is the solution for this question.